Oh wait, there's another thingy here. Oh, hello. You are cool looking. I can't interact with you. You're like the same one I found. You're a zebra lizard. You're stuck on that. I'm sorry. Oh, there you go. You figured it out. I can't get Thamium. I need to get somewhere to sell things. Hey, hey. Let's save first. See if we find something. Advanced life form detected. Cool. They're going crazy with these symbols again. So there, right? Shelter. Need to get an Atlas pass. Is that something I can craft? Let me look. I'm out of everything here.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
You should be able to craft something. Well, since you can stack things, you should be able to craft something without a free slot.
Incoming storm.
Oh brother! All right, let's go back to the ship and then figure this crap out. Oh, where's plutonium? Yeah, I know. This is so lame. This. I mean, they're obviously not 3D objects. But you see how it turns with you? To give the illusion that it's a 3D object. See that? See how it turns? You could see it turning if you look really closely. Of course, the fact that I move quickly doesn't help. See it? It turns with you. It's the illusion of 3D. Which is pretty interesting. I mean, I gotta give it credit. I've never seen that in a game. Of course, that doesn't mean it's never existed. This means I haven't seen it. But they used to do things like, not this, but similar. I mean, I'm speaking just as far as my knowledge. I've seen stuff like that. I don't even know how to. It's not the same thing that we saw. But there are tricks to give things the illusion of 3D. And I've seen one that I have never seen before. Pretty cool. And at the same time being rather lame. Just make it a 3D object. I guess, right? Why not? Everything else is 3D. Make it 3D. Yeah, I know. Oh.
Technology recharge.
Well, I can use the warp cell.
Technology recharge.
Get a slot that way. Bypass chip is plutonium and iron.
Product constructed.
I don't know why it sticks with that. Oh, we have a slot here as well.
Technology recharge.
So we still have thamium? Or have we depleted that? We still have a tiny bit. So should I run back here and see what we can...
Storm clearing.
Good timing. See what I can get with the bypass chip?
Temperature levels stabilizing.
I forgot the bypass chip is something that you can create. Oh, Atlas Pass. That's what I wondered about. Can you create an Atlas Pass? Or is that something you have to find or buy? All products. Curiosity, huh? Well, if you can make it, we don't have the recipe or blueprints or whatever they call it in this game to make it. I'm sure it'll be revealed to us at some point. In the meantime, we're just wondering what the hell is inside all these. Just more, you know, of the stuff we've been finding or something completely different. I don't know. A lot of people complain about the fact that you have to hold down the button, but it doesn't really bother me. To me, I see it as interacting with the alien technology. It's like part of the experience for me. Five, four, three, two. Land way! That's actually pretty good. Oh, cool. The Totem Plains. My favorite place to be is the Totem Plains right here. And I landed right on this thing. I think this might be the first time I ever did it, and I did it completely by accident. Oh, we got a vy'keen dagger. Hope we can sell some stuff here. Health at maximum. Health at maximum. Can save over there. We can kill a plant or something over there. Let's see what they got over here. Of course it is. Yeah, we need to be charging up more of our stuff here.
Technology recharge.
Let's sell some stuff and try to remember to come back here, I guess. We'll have to come back here. Honey, I'm home! How dare you call me that? That's so hurtful. What kind of marriage is this? Oh, hey, plutonium. Always need more of that. Sell stuff! I would like to sell some things, thank you. Destination bead. Thank you. Korvax convergence cube. Let me hold on to it in case this guy wants it. Vy'keen dagger. Largely ceremonial weapon, a vital part of vy'keen tradition and culture.
Units received.
sold. How about starship inventory? Oh wait, we're in that already. Gek charm. Gragras. What's that do? I didn't realize I had that. They don't accept it. My money's no good here. Let's buy. So you're gonna buy something? Unstable plasma. For plasma launcher. Land disruption grenade technology. I don't have that stuff. So they'll sell it, they just won't buy it. Really? And it's kind of expensive. I'm surprised they wouldn't buy it from me. Maybe it's something that I don't actually have? I'm so confused. Electromagnetic frequency oscillator, a device necessary in the construction of many of the technologies that aid in the exploration of the galaxy. Let's see, do I have this thing? They won't... Oh, we could... Could have sold that, right? But we decided to wait. Yeah, we don't actually have that. So why is it listed like we have it? Strange Gleam 2? Ooh. I can buy this. Compare with the current multi-tool. Current. Well, we got more slots, first of all. Should I? Should I? Better be good to me. I mean, we do have enough for it. Definitely have way more enough for it, but it is kind of pricey. You know what? I'm gonna... It's pretty cool looking too, but... Nah, I'm gonna wait. Decline, sorry. I want to get a new ship. That's what I really want to do. So I'm saving up for that. Greetings. I'm not close enough to you. Greetings. Scholar Entity Yik. Traveler! Something Korvax Convergence, something Convergence stuff. What? A sharp metal needle emerges from the palm of the lifeform's hand. It moves so fast it's already inches from my forehead before I can even blink. Hey! A strange, toxic-looking goop dribbles down from its point and onto my visor. It hangs in the air above me while the entity waits for the order to plunge it deep into my brain. Give me that. The needle goes made of silicate products. The entity is disappointment. Oh, I don't want it in my brain. Do I have it now in inventory? I don't have it. Oh, but I got heridium. Somehow. The only word I understand there was traveler, which is good that I found out what that word is. The casing lights on the electronic lifeform's mask shine brightly. It leans toward me, and suddenly, bright flashes burn into my retinas. This guy's very, very, I don't know, aggressive. While the bright after-image subsides, the entity makes it clear that it is ready to converse with me. Request oxide? Request new word. Lifeform agrees to help. I've learned the word for high. Cool. Let's get high. Can I do anything else? Something traveler, Korvax convergence. The electronic life form speaks slowly, calmly, and considerately. Its casing lights flash. Despite its vast intellect, it clearly hasn't been able to predict what I want from it. I don't need anything. Let's sell this Korvax convergence cube. It doesn't want it. Good amount of money, isn't it? Cool. Now, let's see what they've got over here. I'm coming, baby! It's like I fell twice. Vy'keen dagger, we can go sell that right there. And another convergence cube. Okay, cool. I'm back. Easy money. 11,501. 12,669. Cool. Well, this is definitely the most money I've ever had, or the most credits, what have you. Thank you. Let me guess, I can't get in here. Guess I need an Atlas Pass. Just a great mystery. How much carbon do I have? 30. I need 50, I think, to make something. I say let's go find one more thing on this planet, and that's it. We'll be done. Something here. Or have I been here already? Don't think I have. No, the Yule Wastes. Who's breaking these things? Now I know I could be a lot more.
Units received.
Arizona planet. Gammo! I meant to do that gamma. Oh, I got that already? See, I know I have all this stuff that...
Units received.
I'm just gonna name the systems. And with this alpha, beta... this gamma.
Units received.
Apparently I've made typos, but I don't know. I'm not gonna bother naming all the planets in parentheses. That'd be really crazy. See, like, we didn't do this.
Units received.
Thank you. I was too distracted by that planet. Kept trying to kill me.
Units received. Units received. Units received. Units received.
Money, baby. Alright, let's look in here. I've learned the Korvax word for time. So that we can have a high time.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Oh, goody.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Rapid fire towel. Can I analyze the life form? No, it's just a plant. Alright, one more thing. My god. So noisy. Does it look like something's on top of that? Or is it beyond it? See what I'm pointing at, that one? I think it's beyond. Oh, that's on top of it. Wait, no! Not now! I was pressing the wrong button. Because I'm wasting my launch thruster. Let's try to go on top of this one. Nope. Wasting the launch thruster here.
Technology recharge.
Okay, we did it. We're on top of the world, baby. Don't fall off. We do need some carbon. Here.
Weather update. Storm clearing. Thermal protection falling. Temperature levels stabilizing.
So satisfying. Aw, man.
Technology recharge.
Using the very carbon we were mining to recharge it. It's a long way down, man. The mirror is working better now that I recharged it. Look how the starship is perched. It's like that. I think that's where I came from. So now that we have carbon, we can make something. Oh, that's technology. Wait, product. We can make suspension fluid. Why doesn't suspension fluid stack, damn it? Now with suspension fluid you can make electron vapor. We need more plutonium, then we'll make more electron vapor. Maybe that will stack, although I'm thinking not because it doesn't have a 1 next to it. That was pretty cool.